getting slimmer in seconds. That's the magic of shapewear. Now an $800 billion industry once a year.
Absolutely. And as WISN 12 News' Marianne Lyles investigated, there are actually some serious health concerns with the popular undergarments.
Almost every actress will be wearing them at the Oscars, but you won't even see them.
We just want something to lay well.
Krista Linder is the buyer and operations manager for Allure Intimate Apparel, and shapewear is one of the big sellers at their Mequon store.
So our dresses, they cling in certain places, and we just want a nice smooth line.
For many women like Linder, they want that look every day.
I love them because they really hold me, and I recently had a child. I have a one-year-old, and it really makes me feel compressed and makes me feel how I did before pregnancy.
But all that squeezing and smoothing around the waist and thighs could come at a cost to your health.
This is the stomach, and then you have a small bowel.
Dr. Arash Baboy is with the Medical College of Wisconsin and says there are no specific studies on shapewear, but he says just looking at them points to some problems.
So you wear Spanx and you just kind of like squeeze it.
So you're saying that the shapewear, when it sucks you in, squeezes all of that in too?
Yes, it does. So it squeezes mostly the small bowel and the stomach.
When those organs are squeezed for too long,
makes the acid more likely to actually go up into the food pipe and cause acid reflux. It also slows the digestion at the time that you're squeezing the small bowel loops all together. It may slow down the movement of the digested food through the small bowel.
Bladder problems could be made worse, and breathing might be more difficult if the shapewear is too tight.
One of their first pieces was this one, and you know, this is the remaining of what we used to carry of it. But this is super strong. I mean, if you pull at it, this is actually a extra large, and it looks like a small.
How important is sizing?
It's huge. It's probably the number one thing that people mistake.
That's why she recommends trying on the pieces, and both she and doctors recommend you don't ever go to bed in them.
What I can say, probably sleeping in shapewear could potentially interrupt physiologic functions.
Slimming, shaping, and potentially acid reflux, difficulty breathing and bloating, all things to consider when slipping on shapewear.
Well, shapewear isn't just for women anymore. At this Sunday's Oscars, men on the red carpet could be using slimming briefs and shirts to shape their bodies, too. Dr. Baboy says that raises some concerns for them. They could find it more difficult to breathe, depending on the compression and length of the garments. And as we know, many of the nominees may already be holding their breath, waiting for that Oscar moment.